Good morning.
Good morning.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Merry Christmas. Christmas. I hope everyone knows that the second it snows, I will be recreating that iconic Tracee Ellis Ross video. It's day two, December 2nd. I look extremely pale today. I'm always pale. I'm looking in the viewfinder and I look particularly pale today. Yeah, I just posted day one. It took me a lot longer to edit than I thought it would. But honestly, time-induced stress, I have not had that feeling in a long time. Kind of like the adrenaline. My mom is supposed to come home tonight. Fingers crossed, she was also supposed to come home last night. If she does come home tonight, I think we're gonna decorate the apartment for Christmas. We'll probably go for a walk again. It's nice out again today. That's the only time I'll mention it in this video. I literally was editing last night and I'm like, how many freaking times am I gonna say it's nice out? Like, we get it. It rains in Vancouver. It's nice like 2 days out of the season. Got it good. My OOTD today, a sweater vest. I was talking to my friend Hannah last night, and Hannah and I went to high school together. I find it so weird. I remember when I was in university. Oh my god. I was about to say how in university I would think it's so weird that I say, oh, when I was in high school, but now I can say when I was in university. I think I'm having a midlife crisis. Anyway, Hannah and I went to high school together and we wore a uniform at school. We like always wore sweater vests and we thought we were so like funny and cool and not cool. We definitely didn't think we were cool. She texted me last night and she was like, sweater vests are in style now. And I was like, oh my god, I know. Anyways, this is my sweater vest. So yeah, I'm gonna go do my daily search for a job. I'll catch up with you next time I do something important or exciting. I'm making my second cup of coffee of the day. The cup with the grounds directly into that. That's not where they're supposed to go. This is why I make my mom make coffee for me. I'm like not doing well today. You know what TikTok song is stuck in my head right now? What's Gibby thinking about? Tonight the music seems so loud. I wish that we could lose this crowd. I'm trying to think of a good thing I could do for it. For some reason, the only one that's coming into my head is I want to play clips of Ben from the season of The Bachelorette. If you watched last night's episode of Bachelorette, you'll know what he did. I've started doing this because of TikTok, and I started doing it ironically, and now I'm doing it whenever anything shocking happens, is I go like this. And I was watching Bachelorette, and that happened, and I was... If you're wondering who my front runner is for Tayshia, it's Ben. I'm gonna try to not talk so much about The Bachelorette and this Vlogmas experience. Anyways, how does everyone take their coffee? Still doing my little job hunt. I got a little distracted. I'm watching BoJack Horseman. But breaking news, CBC. I'm gonna get back to work. I'll let you know if I find a job. BRB, CTYL. I'm going for a walk. My music app on my phone is not opening. What's the point of going for a walk if Harry Styles' Golden does not motivate me to walk faster? Oh, thank god. Yeah, that's Baby Yoda. I'm really late, like very late, to the Baby Yoda party, but like all I want for Christmas is like a Baby Yoda anything. So that's where I am in life. I put my mask on with help from my little dandy applicator because can't wear it over my left ear for reasons which many of you probably know. Don't have one. An ear, not a reason. The ear is the reason. Anyway, the lack of ear is the reason.
Ciao. Anyway, so.
Let's see if I film a montage. I guess I could take this off. I'm gonna look to myself in the future. Did you film a montage? Oh, I sure did. Let's look at it now. Let there be light. Anyways, I was out and I started feeling really dizzy. I realized that's because I haven't eaten since 9 a.m. I don't have any food at home, really. So I went out and purchased a quiche. Why? Who knows? I'm apparently a 60-year-old woman. Because literally, what 22-year-old goes, oh, what do I want to eat? A quiche. Quiche taste test. Oh god, I deconstructed it. It's quiche.
There's hot, and then there's quiche.
I'm gonna enjoy my quiche, enjoy some television, and then hopefully, my mother says she's leaving. She's gonna be home soon. Hopefully, when she comes home, I can decorate the apartment.